Alright, we are back in Space Marine 2. We are about to board the Thunderhawk gunship in order to go on new adventures. And if you are enjoying this one, why not hit those like and subscribe buttons? Machinus Divinitus, Avarax, Morius Luz, the only individual with the knowledge to continue Project Aurora is missing. Access the Mechanicus Cogitator in the Tyranid-occupied facility on Avarax and acquire Luz's location. And as always, we are doing this on Veteran.
Within that spire.
There's the cargo elevator.
Look at all those spores.
That'll be one hell of a fight. Shame to miss it.
We should be down there with the rest of the company.
We will be soon enough.
Indeed. Man, look at that view. It's very pretty game, this. And also a very impressive environment. Anyway, let's get down there, unless there's something hidden behind? And we cannot go down there. Oh well. See you later, I guess. Got ourselves a walker. One of those civilian ones again.
Elevator repairs are incomplete. Please conduct holy maintenance.
The elevator is broken. We must find a way to restore power.
Servo Skull, how may we repair the elevator?
Operation without full repair is unwise. You may override safety protocols via the control room, at your own risk.
Up there! Looks like the control room!
The main entrance is destroyed.
I found an alternate route. Plotting now. Check your display.
Engine Seer, your cogitator has remained idle for 3 hours. Please resume your defined functions.
Yeah, they're dead. Man, they had a fight and a half. And as always, I am looking for data slates and other goodies. It's down there somewhere? There's that chaos thing as well. Maybe they're here watching.
Tyranids! Give no quarter!
Thank you.
Turns out they were waiting. There, so no, that oh, I mean, cool. Did not exactly mean to do that. Oh, hello, thank you. Okay, so we can go in. Oh, we have a fallen brother.
This will serve me well.
Restocking.
This is kind of the first time we didn't call in the apothecary, but maybe we do that afterwards.
The whole spire is infested.
The control room may be out of action.
The controls are out. We'll find another method.
We will meet victory, one way or another.
Yeesh.
Watch for their lieutenants.
Have a taste.
This is too easy.
I wouldn't call it that.
Way up is over the rooftops ahead.
Where the debris is received,
the Tyranids will make ruin of the entire city given the chance.
Let's see, we got chainsword.
Loading fresh magazine.
Nah, I don't want that. Okay, let's stick with what we got for now. Working on that upper body strength. Where are we supposed to go? Over there.
Xenos have the high ground. Then take it from them.
Yeah. See if we can. Well, it will be feeling that one for a while. Hope we didn't miss anything. Miss me. Ouch. Incredibly rude. Okay, I think I need to go the long way around instead. Dude actually sniping me from about, or below I should say. There he is. I'm taking, aww. And I took my time to go and finish the job.
Bridge controls ahead, brother. This will get us to the objective.
Ready to deploy special tactics.
Grabbing equipment. Resupplying.
All right, let's see if there's anything else in here. Heavy bolt.
They will not get past this.
Yeah, this is good. This is what we need.
We may be here sometime.
The Tyranids are staging a counterattack.
Eliminate them.
Yeah, I shouldn't have blown that up. Down.
Stabilizing
was that delicious ammo?
My lord, we may now cross the bridge.
Proceed to the objective.
Let's do it. There's something over there, right?
Sir, you seem to be at full strength again. Did the apothecaries identify the cause of your collapse?
Focus on the mission, Sergeant.
As you wish, my lord.
Oh, we could have blown that up, but here we have a Dataslate.
Reports on the repair of the lantern on the roof of the residential block of the Parliament Segmentum 14K21B. Liturgy of the repose of the burnt capacitor. Sprinkling with oils and singing the canticle of benediction. The indulgence of the printed circuit board and the sealing of purity. What's this? The machine god does not want this illumination. This is an odd response. The machine spirit in this illuminator is troublesome. Anomaly in darkness noticed. Noted. Flagging for further probing.
He had like a little ultra up there. Very cool.
Fine gift from the forge.
I'll take it.
The control room is on the other side of that door.
Use the controls to restore power.
It's actually only two more things to find, so there's not a lot on this level. I think it's gonna be that easy.
Creatures have to attack this facility. They have no need for the technology.
They're like seeds carried by the wind. Their only motive is to devour and expand.
Nah, I'm not so sure I like that one. Damn it.
Come forth and be slaughtered.
Vengeance we shall have.
Restocking. Another one dead. Toxins assail my senses.
I Man, the reach of those toxins.
Clear that obstruction.
Yes, sir.
Hello.
I am his until death.
Indeed.
Let us get to work.
Yeah, can it? Right there? Okay.
Swapping magazines.
Is that alive? That's a lot.
surprise.
Tyranids bombarding the chains.
War cargo has attempted to sabotage.
They harry the chains. On the lift mechanism.
They never learn.
Munition secured.
Reloading.
So we'll go for the big box. And that.
This will serve me well.
I think we made it.
Not today, xenos scum.
You fought admirably.
Mechanicus Facility. If there are any... Yes.
We'll need explosives.
Nothing's getting through that door.
Ventilation tunnels?
Checking. One floor down.
Let's go.
Eh? Really thought there would be a data slate somewhere out here.
Restocking.
That's a pile of bodies. Alright.
There was a word written in blood on Nozick's Thunderhawk. Imura.
Do not speak it, brother!
The words of the arch-enemy hold dangerous power.
One should not dismiss any data that may be relevant.
Have you ever faced the arch-enemy, Sergeant?
Regrettably, I have not.
Then I suggest you listen to your brother.
Yeah. Can get very sticky. Alright, I think we have everything we can.
Enemy is involved. Might we not encounter them here?
I hope we do. I wish to have words with those traitors.
My blood rages at the thought of them.
They'll be counting on your hatred. Be sure they don't use it against you.
Uh-huh.
Recovering.
Okay, I thought you could use that as a substitute. That was dumb. I shouldn't have done that. Actually, we have a lull in the action, so this might just be a perfect place to pause for a moment or two. All right, we are in the middle of the mission Machinus Divinitus, and we will continue with that. If you're enjoying this, why not hit those like and subscribe buttons, and we will be back momentarily.